Let's see how to make it. So we have to half it. Now we have to half it like this. Same from this side. Now I am cutting the rest that is at the bottom. Now we have to do same from like we have done this. Now we have to do from opposite side like this. Same here. First, no, this is not equal, so I have to equal. This was not equaling. Equal, I was doing it equal. So now I have to this with this. Same here. We have to pick it and join it with the top. Now this two are ready. So now we have to join this at line, make a line like same from this side. Now we have to put this edges in this. It has a space from both sides. same from another side, like. My this much is ready. Now we have to fold it at the back at this point. So this much, like this. Again, we have to do the same step like this. This step is little bit difficult, so watch it carefully. Now we have to decorate this jumping frog. We have to use two googly eyes. A bold pen, ducks, then your sheet, and fevicol. Now we have to decorate it. We have to put the fevicol at this two point sides, this and this, as these are eyes of the frog. Like this. So eyes are ready. Now we have to decorate its body. We have to take a bold pen and we have to circle like this. At the hands also. Legs also. Like. And at this middle, if someone also sees it. We have to do it mainly from all sides. From where it is visible. Like this one also. So I have decorated it with this mark sketch. You can use sketch of any color, but it should be darker than your sheet and should have same shade. My different frogs are this. I haven't done anything till last two. So I have shown you how I have played. So my all are ready. So let's enjoy with the jumping frogs.